World Customs Organization Secretary General Mikuriya made a commitment to continue providing support and guidance to Laos customs. Kunio Mikuriya visited Vientiane, the capital of Laos, on the 5th and 6th of November 2014 to garner support for the country's approaching accession to the Revised Kyoto Convention, or RKC.
World Customs Organization Secretary General Mikuriya held a series of meetings with political leaders, as described below, to consolidate their support for custom modernization and accession to the RKC. At the courtesy call to Deputy Minister of Foreign Affairs Alounkeo Kittikhoun, Secretary General Mikuriya explained the recent WCO initiatives, especially the trade facilitation tools to support the RKC and the Mercator Programme to help customs and the relevant ministries deepen their understanding of the RKC and the role customs could play in enhancing economic competitiveness. The Foreign Affairs Deputy Minister endorsed the RKC as a means of improving transit through landlocked countries, including Laos, especially in the context of the ASEAN Economic Community to be established in 2015. Secretary General Mikuriya made a commitment to continue providing support and guidance to Laos customs, including through the ROCB in Bangkok, and called for increased recognition amongst political leaders of the role of customs and for investment in strengthening its organizational and human resource aspects, as well as for coordinated border management.